games of Hoops on a Monday. We got your top 10 right here on NBA.com. At number 10, Jonathan Kuminga looking like a point guard that goes hard. A southpaw spike in flight. Kuminga gets in at number 10. Moving along to number 9. And just check out Daniel Gafford with the pivot. Then he rips it. Beautiful stuff from Gafford, who throws that one home to get in at number 9. We're up to number 8 now, and in Detroit, where the moves are adroit. Jaden Ivey with more shake than the dream doing this thing. A little up and under, then softly off glass. Beautiful from Jaden, who gets in at number 8. On to number 70. This is a rarity. Jamal Murray with the airborne pocket pass over to Zeke, who goes up like a freak. Nicely done to get in at number 6 for the champs. We're up to number 6, and Darius Garland sees a rim runner. Beautifully done from Damian Jones. Move without the ball, young people. Jones throws that one home at the throne. That's it at number 6. On to number 5, and look at Jalen Duren reach back in time to gather that dime from Cade Cunningham. That one in at number 5. On to number 4, where we always get up off the floor. Defense can get off the floor, too. That's Julian Phillips driving in, but he's not going to get to the rim. Daniel Gafford there like a wall stopping him at number 4. At number 3, more defense. Moses knows this. You can't go up soft against Victor Wembanyama. That's nothing but pumpkin at number 3 for Victor, but stay tuned for that name just a little later in the countdown. Moving along to number 2, it's a former Warrior. James Wiseman flies in, and look at him. Move, shake, and absolutely beautiful take from James Wiseman, who gets in at number 2 for the Detroit Pistons on that strong jam. But at number 1, Trayce Jackson-Davis going against Victor Wembanyama. And where many have cowered, Trayce Jackson-Davis has flowered up and over 7'4" and getting way up off the floor. Trayce Jackson-Davis delivering the thunder to land at number 1 on NBA.com.